All right, we don't care that Derek Hough is here, but we care that his mom's here.
Yes.
We're super impressed with that.
Marianne.
There's Marianne, and we're going to talk about a cool thing that they're doing together. But first, should we embarrass Derek in front of his mom?
Oh, sure.
Which is always
what are you talking about?
It's your own fault. Look at mom. What do we think of the girlfriend and the pictures that Derek has posed? It's her birthday. We'll throw a couple of these
happy birthday, Haley.
Okay.
Oh,
are you team,
team
Haley?
Yes, I love Haley.
Well, so does Derek.
Oh, that
I literally just posted that 60 seconds ago.
Is all over.
We're all over you.
You guys are so fast.
What a beautiful couple.
So okay, you were probably at just a wedding a while ago. Do you want to go to another wedding?
Absolutely.
Oh, my goodness.
I'm ready. What? I don't know about you are. If you are.
Well, we got to pump the brakes here.
What good qualities does she have that you think she could help bring?
Oh, wow. Derek, she is very thrifty.
I like that.
Good quality.
I like that.
She's so down to earth and so, and she has the best smile and just makes you feel comfortable and happy.
Is she arguably too good for him?
Too good? I think they match up very well.
Can she dance?
Yeah,
of course.
Absolutely.
She,
of course.
Yeah.
Okay.
Fantastic dancer. She's fantastic.
All right, so now we did that. I'll talk about whatever you want.
Okay.
But here's the thing. What is it in the gene pool? You have these super duper talented kids. When did you recognize
them? And gorgeous
so
kids.
And gorgeous.
Oh, my goodness. When they. In my belly. I mean, I'd be listening to music,
I actually came out when I was, that's a weird thing to say, but.
Right.
I actually was born to Billy Idol when the Rebel Yells.
Right.
I came out rocking and rolling.
Was that in the delivery room? No. It was in the delivery room at 4 in the morning, and we turned the TV on so I'd have something to focus on. And for some reason, that came
out dancing.
That's it.
How many kids in the family? There are several children, right?
Yes, I have 5 children, and we have a blended family. So we have, my husband has 4, so 9 together.
Ooh,
and then
I have 4 sisters, so it's a lot of estrogen.
Wow. Right. Yeah, a lot.
Sure. But there must be a specific time when you thought, certainly the two that we know, Derek and Julie, boy, my kids have made it.
Well, growing up, too, my mom, she was very much like, she drove us to dance lessons,
right.
She drove us to music lessons, she drove us to karate, to swimming lessons. We literally lived in this car. It was like, we call it Big Red, because it's a big red van.
Yeah.
And so she got me into art. You know, she taught me how to shade, taught me how to paint, which is what we're going to talk about today for this event that we're doing tomorrow. And we wanted to do something together, actually. We wanted to do something together and do something that's giving back to the community and do something local. And
it's an event for Children's Hospital. And by the way, how media savvy is your kid to turn this to what
did
he
did? Do you like that? Yeah.
That was very
good. Like that little move?
Very, very impressive. It's called Paint and Sip. It benefits Children's Hospital. What's it about?
It's about giving back. You know, there's a saying, you know, the secret to living is giving. And I feel like for me, this has been such a successful year and such a fantastic year. And I feel like this next few months, I really want to dedicate to giving back and to contribution. And I love my mom dearly, and she's a phenomenal painter.
Oh, wow.
Very talented. And I'm not just saying that we're biased, but amazing. And we wanted to, she teaches classes. And I wanted to do something where we, you know, give back to the community. And so we're working, as you can see, these paintings, look at these.
These are your paintings?
Yeah.
I thought these last ones were photographs.
Oh, no, these are paintings, yeah.
Oh, my gosh. Wow.
So she,
Gene Kelly there, of course.
Yes.
Yeah, so she, so we're going to do it for the Children's Hospital tomorrow at the Grove from 6 to 9 tomorrow. And it's gonna be outdoors, it's going to be a lot of fun, we're going to see wine, you know, painting, and all the proceeds will go to the Children's Hospital.
What a good thing to do.
And
so a little lesson for mom, essentially?
Yeah, she's going to be teaching.
Is it relaxing and therapeutic?
Because it's very therapeutic.
People keep telling me I have to have a hobby, and I can't even draw a circle.
Well, come on out.
Okay.
You can just shut all your problems because you're focusing on just that brush where it is, and everything else goes away, right?
It is. It's very therapeutic. How,
do you try to paint every day?
I do, actually, a little bit. I do.
Have you painted a picture of Derek's girlfriend, perhaps?
That's a good
wedding
idea.
Present?
We'll get a picture.
My face is red right now.
Paint and Sip and Help is happening tomorrow. It's going to be 6 to 9 p.m. at the Grove.
What a pretty picture.
Look at Ma.
No
that's
wonder
really
the kids
great.
Are good looking.
Yeah.
Eventbrite.com will get you there. 100% of all proceeds go to Children's Hospital. Derek, as always, you're a good sport.
My pleasure, Ma. No problem.
Really nice to see you.
Thank you.
You have a lot to be proud of.
Oh, yeah. I am. Thank you.
So nice to meet you.
Thank you both.